You guys don't have one either? All right, so we need two more for these two groups. We need animals, what else? Sports, what else? Music, what else? Sandwiches? How about colors? Colors is going to be your first category. So, here's how the game works. The first person in line will run across the floor to the paper, write down one color, run back and tag the next person. At the end of 3 minutes, the group with the most answers will get a prize. All right, so remember, do not repeat answers. We can only count answers one time. Are you ready? Anumar, get set. Wait a second. Now, there will be a kind of crash in the middle, so I advise you to watch out where you're going. There's going to be a crash. Anumar, get set. Go. One answer and one answer only. Hurry up, write down one and go back. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep it moving, you got three. Actually, you got 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So keep it going, we're gonna count them up in a sec. And walk back to your side. All right. What I want to do is I want to have the camera right there. I want to have the camera follow me. Come with me, Mr. Camera. All right. So what I want you to do, Mr. Camera, is I want you to face this way. We're going to turn over here. I want you to face these guys over here. That's just a good starting point. All right. So keep the camera right there. We're going to count up the answers. And we're going to see. So guys, make some funny faces or something. Do something to the camera. Say hi. Say hi, Julie. Congratulations. Happy bat mitzvah. All that good stuff. Good, 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 good. All right. Right there. So give these ladies something. Give these ladies something. Yeah, let's give them hats. Hats are good. Hats are good. All right. So for this next game, we're going to pick up all the papers. Let's pick everything up. Grab all those off the floor. So this game, you're going to need a partner. Find yourself a partner. And here's what I want you to do. Each group needs to find yourself a square on the floor. So you and your partner jump in a square somewhere. Find a square, there's lots of squares. All right, once you are in your square with your partner, I want you to go back to back and lock your arms together. No, we can only do two people on a team because you need two people, that's all. All right, so now you're back to back, lock your arms together. Now, what I want you to do is pretend the music's on and you're jamming, you're dancing, so dance around in your square. You can't leave your square, so just dance around a little bit. Yeah, you're jamming. You're jamming. All right, now, if I say foot to foot, I want you to turn around, face your partner. Put one foot in the air, touch your partner's foot, and you have to hop around in your circle and dance. You're jamming. The music's playing. Oh, yeah. Party over here, party over there. All right, if I say high fives, I want you to give high fives with both hands and keep doing that and dance around in your square. You're dancing. Oh yeah, you're dancing. Now, I might say switch. When I say switch, that means you jump into another square. Ready? Switch. All right, that was good. How about switch? All right, try this one. Switch three times. Go. All right, how about switch five times? Go. for one more second, back to back, and dance around. Now, when the music stops like this, I'm gonna give you a number. Right now your number is 5. That means you get yourself in a group of 5 people as fast as you can. Go, 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 go. Yes, she did change. Julia has the, all right, so now you see how the game works. So, I want you to go back to your original partner, back to back in a square now. Julie just got back from her costume change. Doesn't she look good? Doesn't she look good? Julius. So, we're gonna need someone to be Julie's partner because she wasn't here. So, who's gonna, Julie, pick a partner, pick a partner. There's lots of people. There's lots of people over here that wanna be your partner. Who's gonna be, I like bow tie guy. I like bow tie guy. What's your name, bow tie guy? Nathaniel, what's happening, Nathaniel? I like Nathaniel. All right, so back to back in your squares. And just dance around until I give you another move or I call out a number. DJ, pump the music, pump the music. Yeah! You got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you do not have a group of 4, you will have to come up here with me and you're going to help me judge. Or you can get an airbrush tattoo, whatever you'd like to do. So, if you are without a group of 4, please make your way off the edges of the dance floor and find a partner now. I want high fives. Find a partner. High fives in the square. High fives. Let me see you dance around, shoulder to shoulder. Switch squares 5 times. Go, go, go! Do-si-do, do-si-do, swing around. Switch 6 times, do-si-do. Hurry up, go! Swing around. Do-si-do on one foot. Yeah! Go, 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 7 people, hurry up, 5 seconds. You got 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you do not have a group of 7, you must come up here and stand with us. Come on up here. That counts if you have too many as well, so guess what? Come on up here, I saw you, you can't do that. I saw you. You know why you stuck out? Because your dress is so pretty, that's why. I saw the dress. And it gave you away. Sorry. All right, so I want you to go back to back in a square once again. Now, the first group that gets the number that I call next will win the prize. All right? So dance around, back to back, back to back. We need 10 people in a group. Right here, we have 10 right in front of me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. All right, so these 10 people, I want you to walk around to the side and go see Nikki. She will take care of you. All right, guys, couple things. For the ladies that have just got here maybe a little late, we have a basket full of socks up here. If you want to kick off your shoes, we have socks that you can throw on. And a couple things going on in the room. Airbrush tattoos are in the back. Also, your soda bar is back there. And in this far corner, there are some chips and salsa and things for you guys to eat. So we're just going to give you guys some free time to just kind of hang out, chill out, and we'll play another game in about 5 or 10 minutes or so. Let's see. Of this contest. We're going to give away, let's see. All right, so if you know...
Can I keep it?
Can you keep it? I don't know. We have to give it to a winner. We have to. All right, so if you know the name of one of these TV shows that I'm going to play, you scream out the right answer and you win a prize. All right, so we're going to start off really, really easy. And since this is so easy, let's give away... We'll give away the little piggy. That was the first time I ever heard of the little piggy. Hold that. All right, so what is this TV show? Number one, what is this?
The Succession!
You see how easy that is? Give this young man the little pink piggy. He gets the little pink piggy. All right, so number 10, what TV show is this? Oh, we're saving that one. Saved by the Bell. This was the first young lady to scream out the right answer. That's how easy it is. All right, number 14. What TV show is this?
Who is
yelling first? All right, I think these two yelled it at the same time. Right here in the blue hat and right there. So let's give her one of these.
And you got one of these.
All right, so let's see. 16, what is this? Not Wheel of Fortune. Nope, not the Tonight Show. Not the Price is Right. Not Jay Leno. Not Stefan. Family Matters! She is correct. Yeah, give her one of those. That'll work. Alright, two more. Number 21. This is a hard one, so we'll give away this. We'll give away this one for 21. What is this? Not the best friend. Home Improvement, he is correct. No one ever gets that back. Ever. So he gets it. You gotta get your hand. You have to. All right, last one.
Cool. So watch this. Let me see your finger. And then let me see your finger.
Oh no, it's
okay. And try to separate it. Yeah, see how that works? It's beautiful. You guys are gonna have relay races like that later on. It's gonna be pretty cool. They can't get it out. All right, so this is for this one. What TV show is this? Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, she is correct. All right, guys, we're gonna give you some time to just kind of hang out. In about 5 or 10 minutes, the adults will be coming in. So you guys will have probably one more. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. Turn down the music. How many of you guys have seen the Slumdog Millionaire movie? Has anyone seen that movie? All right, now, you know the dance at the end, the jai-ho that they do? You guys are gonna help me teach that to the adults. So if you want to learn that dance right now, I need you to come back onto the dance floor.
Thank you.
Making their way into the main room, so I'm going to ask you guys to remain in this room.